Hello and welcome to Quick Tips. Here is another video on Filmora video editing software. In this video, I will show you how to use the motion tracking function in Filmora. And you can create videos like this, or you can use multiple motion tracking using some tricks. If you have missed my other videos on Filmora, then go to my channel and watch the other videos on Filmora, and you will see other videos on different video editing softwares and other softwares that you can use online. So let's start with this video. Right, I'll get the video here. We are going to create the first video. Okay, let me reduce the size here. Okay, I'm going to track the motion of this woman who is running. So what I'll do, I'll highlight. And you will see the option here, motion tracking. Click on it. Now you can adjust this square or the element. And I am going to use this section to track the motion. All right, now click on start tracking. It will start tracking the motion. Let it finish tracking. Done. Click OK. Now I'll add the element here. I'm going to use this one. You can use any other. All right, so this is the element that I'm going to use. Okay, now I'll reduce the size and I'll put it here. Adjust the size. All right, now click on the image or the video, then go to motion tracking again and select this neon wings. This is the object that we are going to attach. Click OK and now play. All right, now you will see the wings are flying along with the woman. So this is how we are going to attach the wings using the motion tracking. All right, now let's go to the second video. Okay, all right, I'm going to use this one. And okay, this is the video I'm going to use. Now I'm going to cut this video till here. Let's use it till here. Let's make it small. All right, now highlight it and click on motion tracking. Okay, now adjust this element. I'm going to put it here. Done. Start tracking. Let me start tracking from here. All right, done. Now click OK and get the emoji. I'm going to attach this emoji here. I'll make it small and put it on the face. All right, now highlight it, go to motion tracking and attach the happy emoji. This is the name of the image. Click OK and let's play. All right, side. Now you see that the emoji is running along with the man. All right, now let's go to the third video where I'm going to use multiple object tracking. So this is the video that I'm going to use first. All right, let's cut it till here. Okay, now put the same video here again. We are going to use it twice. Cut the video. Okay, now hide this video, the top one. And we will first start tracking the video of the man. Okay, let's put it here. All right, let's click on start tracking. Done. Okay, now I'll place the sad emoji here for the man. Reduce the size. attach it, place it here. All right, select it, go to motion tracking and sad emoji, click OK. Now let's run. Okay, this one is attached. Now what I'll do, I'll hide this one and unhide this one. Okay, now we are going to track the motion. Okay, now I'm going to put it here so that we can track the woman. All right, and click start tracking. Then now I'll use the other emoji. This one is happy. The woman is happy now. Reduce the size and put it on the face. All right, and I'll go to this one, attach the happy emoji and play. Already now hide both and play both. Now you can see multiple objects tracking using this motion tracking feature. So this is how you can use motion tracking feature to attach element or any other object and track the motion of that particular object. So thanks for watching.
Do not forget to subscribe to my channel to get more quick tips about online softwares and tools. If you have any questions, please leave us message in comments section. And press the like button if you like the video. Thanks for watching Quick Tips.